see the caper.
Hey,
oh, higher!
Shakespeare can be light and fun pretty much all through a show, which is different from the preciousness of Julius Caesar and all the tragedies. So this is good. And there are lots and lots of funny pieces and parts in this.
I am most excited about the costumes in Twelfth Night. I just believe every single one of these pieces are absolutely fabulous. They really lean into the androgyny of fashion and are a little bit high level, and I just love it.